my channel. So in today's video, we're going to be reviewing this hair and also testing out the Primark curling tong, which I bought for £8 from Primark. We're gonna see if it works because most curling tongs are like 20 to 30, maybe 40, 50 pounds. So £8, under 10 pounds, I hope it works because it's a bargain. But I wanted to show you this hair like right after I've made it, before I wash it. I'm gonna wash it in a sec. So this is what it looks like. It is body wave and it is by the brand Ali Grace, and they did send me a little gift. Where's it gone? Yeah, I got this little gift with my package. It says Ali Grace on it, and then when you open it up, it's a little beauty blender thingy majig. I haven't tried it yet, but it feels super soft, and yeah, love free gifts, thank you. So as you can see, this hair is super thick. I think I put too much bundles on. I did use all four bundles as well as a closure, not a frontal, a closure. I'm not quite sure on the lengths right now, but of course I will leave it all down in the description box below. I believe it's their Brazilian body wave and it is super thick. It's kept a nice curl, but of course we're gonna wash it so that that's probably gonna drop, but we're gonna be curling it again anyway, so it doesn't matter. I haven't customized the frontal, of course. I'm gonna do it after I wash the hair. I'm gonna do a little bit of plucking. I might do baby hairs, might not do baby hairs. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna do yet. There's just so much hair. I'm actually sweating under here. Next time I will definitely stick to free bundles. So if you are going for Ali Grace hair, I would say you don't need more than three bundles, because four is just like, let me pull all of the hair forward. Four is just a lot of hair. So the hair, the bundles themselves are very thick. The hair at the bottom as well, super thick. It's thick all the way through, which is amazing. So yeah, I'm just gonna go off camera quickly, wash the hair. I'll come back so we can begin testing these curlers. Oh, these curlers.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
Okay guys, and I'm back. So hair is washed and blow dried, and here we have this hair. It is so soft and it is tangle free. As you can see, my hands just run straight through it. The wave has gone, but bear in mind I did blow dry the hair and that kind of takes away all of the curls, but we're gonna put the curls back, so don't worry about it. But I love the thickness of this hair. I love the softness of this hair. Now I do get one question that I wanted to address quickly. People say they send YouTubers, you know, the better hair, and then when normal people order, they send them bad hair. I've noticed what the problem is, guys. They do send us good hair, but it's not like it's not available to customers. They do have different grades of hair. So there'll be 6A, 5A, 7A, 8A. 8A is the highest quality that you can get, and that is the one that they send to YouTubers. However, I have noticed some people will go and buy 5A bundles or 6A bundles, and of course it will not be the same quality as this hair. Me personally, I'm not 100% sure on the differences of the grades, but there's a reason that they have 6A, 5A in the title of the item that you're purchasing. They do send YouTubers 8A quality hair because of course they want to put their best foot forward as a company. So if you see a YouTuber reviewing the hair, please go ahead and buy the exact same hair, which is 8A. Do not purchase 6A and then come at the YouTuber like, you know, you lied or you got better hair, blah blah blah. It does matter, the grade of the hair. So yeah, I just wanted to make that clear because there is a little bit of confusion of why YouTubers have such gorgeous flowy hair. I do believe 8A is a little bit more expensive than, you know, say 6 or 7A, but just if you can, then get 8A. If not, definitely get 7, but 6 and 5 are kind of like lower grade. They're still good quality, I suppose, but you will probably run into more like shedding or tangling and stuff like that. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, this hair is gorgeous. It's so soft. It is very thick. Like, look at the thickness of this, and it is straight. So let's just go ahead and jump right into this. So we're gonna start with the Primark curler. Let's open it up. So once you take it out of the box, this is what it looks like. It comes in some plastic thing, and it is only one barrel, and it does have a UK plug, which is amazing. So I'm just gonna go ahead and plug this in. The wire doesn't seem to be super long, but it will do. Okay, so it is plugged in. I'm just gonna go ahead and switch it on. So there is no kind of like adjustment where you can put low, medium, or high heat. It's just one straight setting. I'm gonna get my gloves that I also bought from Primark so I don't burn my hands. Because there is quite a lot of hair, I'm not gonna do like small, tiny sections. I'm gonna do quite big sections, and I'm just gonna wrap it around the wand. Oh my gosh, the hair's too long. Let me push it up. Okay, we are on the wand. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna let it sit for probably like 15 seconds. So one, two, 15. Okay, so let's see what's happened. Okay, so here we have the curl. Wow, it looks super defined. It is definitely curled it. It looks really nice. I probably could have held it on for like 5 more seconds because it's such a thick piece, if you see what I mean. So I'm just gonna do that again. It'll probably be easier to take smaller sections, but the curler definitely works. So I'm just gonna keep going through the hair, taking section by section, and we'll see what it looks like at the end.
Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Just stay, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything.
Actually guys, I'm curious as to how... Okay, it goes up to 180 degrees, which is not that high. I mean, typically I hear people talking about 300 degrees and 400 degrees, so 180 is really not that high, but it seems to be getting the job done, so I'm not too mad. But it definitely doesn't feel like boiling hot, and I feel like this would be a lot easier if you had shorter hair, because I feel like I'm running out of wand space every time I wrap it around, because this hair is of course I think 26 or 28 inches, so it's really long hair.
By the stormy seas, oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over. Keep you warm by the roaring sea. You meant the world to me.
So we have finished one half of the hair, and look at this. This curler definitely works, and this hair curls beautifully. So what I think I'm gonna do is curl the other side off camera, and then I'll come back with it all curled, because it's just so repetitive. I'm just doing the same thing on the other side. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay guys, and I'm back. So the hair is fully curled now. Look at these beautiful curls. Like, I can't believe this was £8. £8. So this is really decent quality, guys. It's really good. If you were looking at it wondering, is it going to explode when I use it, is it going to actually work, it definitely works. Of course you do have to hold the hair on there a little bit longer, so like 10 to 15 seconds per one, because of course the heat is not as high. The higher the heat, the quicker it curls. So yeah, because it's only 180 degrees, hold it on there for 10 seconds, and it definitely gets the job done. So yeah guys, I'm really impressed with this hair. It is so beautiful curled. It's holding a curl really well. I'm just gonna run my hands through it to kind of brush out the curls a little bit. I don't want it to go too big and curly, but I do want to brush it out a little bit. And as you can see, my hands are just gliding through the hair. The hair is just so soft. This hair is just gorgeous. I mean, it's holding the curl beautifully. It's so thick, it's so bouncy and flowy. I'm gonna take a little bit of oil. This is Indian Amala oil. It revives and conditions. I'm literally just gonna take like 1-2 drops, not too much, and just run it through the hair to make sure the hair is nice and luscious and hydrated and all of that jazz. Okay, so now this hair is curled, let me quickly give you my thoughts on it based on like washing, blow drying and curling it. There was no shedding. The only time it shed was when I was plucking out, you know, my part, and you know, of course I'm plucking the hair out myself, it's not falling out. The hair is super thick, super soft, like really, really soft, and it's maintained its softness after washing, after shampoo and conditioner, which is amazing. It's so bouncy and it has a lot of luster to it. It's got a nice natural sheen to it. It looks really healthy. Honestly guys, there's nothing bad I can say about this hair so far. I will continue to wear it in videos, and you know, over the next couple of weeks I will continue to wear it and I will do an updated video. I don't think I'm gonna dye this one because I just love it so much. I'm gonna leave it how it is, so I will just come back with like an updated review on how I think the hair is holding up. So yeah guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed it. Definitely let me know your thoughts on Ali Grace hair in the comment section. Let me know if you were surprised by this 8-pound curler as well. Did you think it would do such a good job? I didn't, but I'm surprised, pleasantly surprised. So yeah, thank you so much for watching and I'll catch you in my next video. Take care, bye.